How y'all doing? How y'all doing?
Dad, this is out in the boonies.
It was good. Was it a big southern breakfast?
Did y'all get a good night's sleep?
Yeah, I was going to give this to Dad, but then I realized this is out in the boonies. So I'm giving it to you.
All right. Well, y'all showed up. So why'd you call me, bub?
To find out what campground you were at.
Did y'all find the Dairy Queen?
We did. We went there late last.
Like that, but I ended up getting a BLT, but their sandwiches are all paninis.
Oh, paninis.
Paninis. And I'd never seen a BLT, but that's, it was good.
Good?
Uh-huh.
What kind of bread did they use?
I had mine on whole wheat, and but he made an Italian sandwich and a ham and cheese and 4 or 5 different sandwiches, but I couldn't believe.
What you got? What you got, Mom?
She's showing the souvenir. Oh.
You can sit in the front if you want.
She was showing what?
Sit front?
No, I know you get
car sit.
You're right. I have no idea. We're here. Going back in. Looks like it might rain. Like it's our little motel. raining. I found a place to park my scooter over there and get out of the rain. Used to be an old train station right here. We're just sitting right here waiting for the rain to stop so we can get on the road again. Yep, that's where we at. Used to be an old train station. This is where the horse and buggies take you for a ride. I think they're down there.